Well, you gotta take that thing off, Daryl. Duh. Okay. Here we are. If you really must know, that thing's making all the noise. CTX3030 Extreme Scoop. It's a drop off right down there by them pickups. That's where we're going. You lose anything lately?
What?
I said, have you lost anything lately?
No, thank you.
Me neither. Alright, let's get after this. What's that old song? I'm wasting my time, I must be moving on. Wasting my time. Got to get it on. Na 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 na. 4 months ago, there wasn't any wood up here. This was all just brought in from the winter storms around here. All that? Nope. None of that. Just surfers come down here. People don't come down here and sunbathe in this beach. Well, there's something right there, right on top. Shall we? Much going on this beach. End of the north jetty right there with that pole sticking out, if you can see it. Over there's the south jetty where that pole is. But not much but open beach around here. Looks like I've been here before. Oops, I have been here before. Well, there's something you don't see every day on the beach around here. See it? Can you see it? All right. Spot two. We are. There's where I finished up through there, through this area here. Spot underneath that tree right there in the shadows there. All along that grass line over there, all along the other side of that bank there, clear up there. Anyways, okay, here's the wrap up. CTX 3030. All my stuff that I carry. All right, just like everybody else, we'll start with the trash. All the cans. Now how does a plastic toothpaste tube ring up? We don't know. Foil. Can lids. Lots of beer. Yeah, beer drinkers. Yeah. Trash. Aluminum. This thing. I don't know what that is. I have no idea. Don't know. Ford key. Looks like a part to a valve stem. This I thought was a bullet, but it's part of a lure, the heavy weight of a lure. When I first saw it, I thought it was a bullet, but it ain't. One of those, what's that fella calling? Oh yeah, space pod, yeah. It ain't, it's an egg sinker of the small type. 22 bullet. Crowded. This might be a musket ball. I am in an area that is old. It could be a musket ball. 22 shell egg sinker. I thought that was a bullet. It's part of a fishing lure. I thought that was a valve stem, but could be something else. Ford key. Tell me what that is. Huh? What is that? Okay, and we got those. And we got 6/4, 2 nickels, 6 dimes, 1 copper penny, 10 3/4 zinc pennies, and this foreign 50 cupics. I'm pretty sure that's quartz. Maybe Russian, no? I don't know. What is that? got a cowboy on it. All right, go Cowboys. Oh, that's Texas. Oh, that might be David in there. No, Michael. Michael slaying a dragon, is it? There was a Cupix, 50 Cupix, but Konix. Konix. Okay, don't know where that's from. CTX3030. Okay, bye.